Cebulski, the message is simple going into tonight. Don't count them out yet after being relegated.
Let's get the call. Booth may not like it, but a pretty cut and dry call for the officials for interference. Toronto's man advantage unit will take to the ice for the first time tonight.
First power play opportunity of the game, and also a chance to dictate pace if they can go ahead in this one.
Looking to break out here on the power play. Steps inside the attacking zone down the left wing. Oh, they telegraph the pass and he picks it off. They move the puck out of harm's way. Grabs it in his own end.
Wow, the point of a power play game is to have an advantage, and there has been none right here. As you can see, the puck being sent back all the way to their zone. They have to find a way to connect on those passes and create some opportunities.
Here's a chance. Blocked in traffic. Tries to get it out of the zone. Nice play shorthanded as they get control of the puck.
Boo's penalty is about to expire.
Both teams back to even strength as the power play comes up empty-handed and we are still tied. Penalty coming up as the play's blown dead. Mustachi has been nabbed for tripping. Well, as both teams dig in for the face-off here just moments away, it's our first opportunity to look at the power play unit here.
They haven't scored yet in the game on the power play, but no need to get frustrated. They all bring a different skill set. It's the reason why they're out there.
Trying to clear the zone. And they get it out.
Diggs is moving slowly out there. Really looks like he's been banged up, but he's going to find a way to finish this shift.
Retrieves the puck, trying to kickstart this power play. Over the line they come. Dumps it into the other end. Scooped up along the wall by Diggs. And that goes off a player in front. A chance to get it out. And that's one way to help kill off this penalty as they get the puck out, Cheryl.
Well, when you're on the PK unit, you have to be able to anticipate. They do just that. They're able to retrieve the puck and fire it down the ice. Makes no mistake on the clear, James. Hard and heavy on the stick.
Takes a shot. That's blocked. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Picked up along the wall by Foo. Quick shot! Official blows the play dead as the puck goes out of bounds.
Diggs is looking for a way to get back to the bench. You can see that he's laboring there, James, but he looks to find a way to stay on the ice, finish the shift. You know, when you're hurt, though, you're not at 100%. You have to find a way to get to the bench, get someone who's fresh on the ice.
The Aces win the draw. Trying to clear from the defensive zone. Here's a race for the loose puck. There's the whistle, icing the call. Past the midway mark of the frame. Still looking for our first goal. Toronto's got it in the defensive zone.
Huge win by the center to give his team an opportunity to get out of the zone after a critical icing.
Takes the pass in the offensive zone. The Aces will play it in their own end. Here's a short pass to Barner. Oh, just a great heads-up play by Fu. The Legends move the puck in the defensive zone. Here's a feed in front, and that's intercepted. Pass stolen in the open ice. Huge steal in his own end. Picks off the pass. Toronto's got the puck along the boards. Just gets enough of that one. Into the corner, he takes the pass. Toronto's got a hold of the puck. Moves it over to Crisp. They gain possession here inside the neutral zone. Moves it to Booze. Broken up with the stick in the defensive end. Clock ticking down here inside the first period. The Legends have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Orbro's got the puck against the boards. And the puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. And that concludes the first 20 minutes of play. Second period action. Stick around. A chance for both teams to refuel. They are back on the ice, and period number two is about set to go. Advantage goalies for the first 20 minutes. Let's see if we get a goal here in the second. Well, Cheryl, we got 20 minutes under our belts in this one. How do you sum up the performance?
Toronto's had a tough start to the opening frame, James. It's just they don't look connected. There's not a lot of motion, and they're struggling with the puck. They turned it over a ton of times. They need to keep it simple to move it forward. They're just lucky this is still a scoreless game.
Slides it quickly to Mustakia. Takes a shot. Save on the play. Whoa!
Oh, that's grand larceny, James. I mean, he just stole one away from his opponent. What a save.
Oh, and he throws a perfectly executed hip check there. They go on the attack through center. Looking to make something happen along the boards. The Legends gain possession in their own end. From the boards, and that doesn't reach the net. Passes the puck over to Barner. Puts it on net. Orbro's gained possession along the boards. The Legends would play it from the defensive zone. Here's a shot. That's a beautiful pad save by the goalie there. Oh, what a hip check of the old school variety. Beautiful. Orbro's ready to go on the attack. Great read with the stick. And he loses possession of the puck after trying to make one too many moves.
Oh, I know what he was trying to do there, James. He thought he had it with that move, but he created some space for himself, but unfortunately loses the handle and it dies on his stick.
Oracle's got a hold of the puck now. Oh, what a hit. He got all of that hip check. The Aces get a hold of the puck in their own end. Thunderous hip check on the play. And they clear the puck. Oh, he got all of that. What a save by Wagner. Gaining speed through center, and here they come on the attack. And a nice save there as play continues. Toronto's got the puck in the defensive end. And he takes the feed. Offside the call. We'll get a reset.
Barner's very hard to knock off the puck when he's carrying it in the zone. His unstoppable force zone ability is that strength and balance to stay with it, guys.
Throws the puck. Another hit. He will feel this one by the end of the night.
Tough night for him. He's going to have to keep his head up and move that puck quickly if he doesn't want to get banged again.
And he makes a save there. Here in the back half of this period, we've still got zeros on the board. Datsyuk's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Takes that pass back at the point. Takes it out of the offensive zone and back to center. The Aces have it now. Toronto's across the blue line. Takes the puck. Wagner's got the puck and he's going to hang on. And the centers glide towards the dot here as we got a face-off set to go. Datsyuk's won the draw. Puck clears the zone and they'll be forced to regroup. Crisp's moving the puck through his own zone. Comes up with a stop. And he shuts the door again.
I'm not sure if anyone's helping him out there, but he's dialed in and doing it all himself, making consecutive saves.
Datsyuk's stick handling in his own zone. Slides it across to Mustakia. And that's a great defensive heads up to force the turnover. Puck picked up by Diggs. Feeds it down low. Flailing at it with his stick to try to get control. Jostles the puck loose. And reads the play perfectly and picks off the pass. Here's a chance. There's the whistle as the puck goes out of play. Just here in the late stages of this frame, we're still scoreless. Play resumes here as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Into the corner now. Second frame almost done. Well inside a minute now. Slides that one right across the blue line. And the goaltender manages to get a pad on that one. And down the ice, we'll get an icing. Down, still another 20 to go here in this one. Join us for period number 3 next. Welcome back to EA Sports. The final frame looms here as the officials set to drop the puck on period number three. It has been all advantage goalies for the first 40 minutes. Will that change here in the third? And called for the offside. We're going to face off. Lots of time left in this period. Still no score in this one. Datsyuk's won the draw here in the open ice. And he slides it quickly to Barner. Perfectly executed hit check there. Moves it quickly over to Crisp. Long lead pass into the neutral zone. Off the crossbar! What an opportunity right there! Face-off looming as both centers get into position. Datsyuk's won the face-off, and now let's see what they can do. Toronto's got it behind the net. Takes control of the puck. Oh, what a hit check! He lined it up perfectly! And a quick save on that one. Good clearing attempt to breathe. From the left side into the middle of the neutral zone. Quick feed down low. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Works the puck across the line. Rips it! He's got the puck with all sorts of traffic around him. She handles the pass. And that's broken up. The Aces gain possession. Puck clears the zone. Can't maintain possession after that hit. The Aces take possession in the defensive end. Quick pass to Barner. Great reach with the poke check by Fu. Orville's got the puck now. A centering chance! Oh, up the side of the net! The Legends have it behind the net. Ahead of steam now towards the front. And the goaltender comes up with a piece of it to keep it out of the net. Slides the puck over. Wagner's opted to hang on to the puck for a face-off. Still lots of time left here in this frame. The game is still scoreless. Toronto's got it in the offensive zone. Sends the pass down low. Textbook hit check. He got all of that one. She takes the feed. The Legends take it along the wall. Quick feed to Diggs. Here's a chance! Huge stop by Levin! And a successful clearing attempt. Great reach with the poke check. And that one's turned aside! Crisp's letting the puck. The Legends gain possession along the wall. Tries to get it to Fu. Diggs will play it from the side. Takes a shot and makes a save. Right, the official signaling a goal. That's a goal.
So much of the goaltending position is tracking the puck and trying to get the sight lines, James. And with only one player in front, you might... But if you out-battle and out-wheel the person in front, you're going to find it. Unfortunately, this puck, it keeps him clean.
Oh, and he takes possession of the puck from off the wing with the centers all locked up there off the draw. There's the whistle as the puck goes up and over the glass.
Diggs so good at turning on a dime, guys. He really creates the space for himself using his elite edges zone ability. It allows him to take that speed into those turns and open up plenty of lanes for him to maneuver in. Let's see what he can do.
Quick shot! And he puts that one aside with ease. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Moves into the offensive zone. Moves the puck along the half wall. Sends the pass over. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Fires it! Oh, how did he get a piece of that?
I've really enjoyed this game tonight, James. It's been tight, it's been fast-paced, defensively structured, and you never know which way it's going to end.
Levels him into the wall. Great feed from the left side. Takes the puck at the point. Blocked by the defender. Nice play. And he takes the dish. Solid body contact. Along the half wall with the puck. And he makes the easy save. Directed over to Crisp. Oh, and he throws a perfectly executed hip check there. And the puck departs the zone. Toronto's looking to break out. Up the neutral zone now. Quick pass to Datsyuk. Slittering feed! And that goes off a stick and off target. Feeds it over to Fu. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Dished on over to Datsyuk. Big stop just as time expires in the period. And that brings an end to the third period. We are still tied, and that means overtime is looming in moments. You love these moments of drama if you're a sports fan, and overtime is set to get underway. It's do or die, and it's hero time. It's overtime. Let's go. Here's another hit on the play.
He's going to feel terrible tomorrow, James. Over and over again, he's been throttled.
And too much traffic in front blocks that one. And that's knocked away. Oh, what a hip check on the old school variety. Beautiful. Keep it out! What a blocker stop by Wagner!
Yes, sir.
That's not gonna fool him. Mustachio's got the puck now here inside his own defensive zone. Loves the puck into the corner of the offensive zone. Oh, we got a tripping penalty coming up here. The officials were all over that. Gets to the bench for the extra attacker. Toronto's working around along the line. Here's a short pass to Mustachio. Taken along the wall by Barner. Slick feed. Here comes the call.
Well, such a tough penalty to take in overtime when the pressure is on, James. Now they've got to try to survive this and extend the game.
And they'll roll the power play unit right back out.
What a time in this game to have a power play opportunity in overtime. The coaching staff has to settle
pressure. Toronto's power play fails to capitalize in OT.
Power play in overtime. So much ice available to work with. And a big fat zero. A chance to be an overtime hero. And instead, you don't know what you're dealing with.
Moves it to Booze. Handles the puck. Just wide. Play whistle dead. Penalty coming up. Booze off to the box. Interference the call.
Mustachio's known for using his zone ability to help him produce, and he's shown us that once again in tonight's matchup, guys.
Well, with both centers tied up in the scrum, that's a smart read on her part to come up with it. Moves it quickly over to Crisp. Hard hit, frees up the puck. Barner's got it along the wing. Here's a chance to the middle. Couldn't complete the pass. And the puck is moved to a safer spot on the ice. Takes the puck into the corner of the offensive end. Oh, what a hit. He got all of that hip check. The Aces gain control of the puck. Oh, great read. Receives the pass. Puck sent over to Mustakia. Broken up with a stick in the defensive zone. Stops him on the one-timer. Can't hang on to the puck after taking it off. Huge play in his own end to come up with the puck. Works it across to Booze. Glove save and an easy one at that. And we'll get the whistle after the goaltender hangs on. A lot on the line here in this offensive zone faceoff. Slides in off the wing after the centerman tied him up. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play.
Booze really makes life difficult for goalies because she battles for position in front to try and screen them. Her total eclipse zone ability helps her team score because the goalies have such a tough time tracking the play, guys.
Off the wall and right to the stick. Nice play. Thunderous hip check on the play. Grimson rips it.